Okay, this is a video of a big Star Wars lot I have. I have some micro machines, Star Wars items listed, a big lot of that. I purchased all of this stuff at an estate sale. It was just all piled in one big box, all mixed up. Trying to match everything up to each other is just extremely headaching. I don't have the time to do that. So I put everything together that looks to go with this stuff. Now these say, I'm not gonna say anything on it really, but this one says Kenner, China, 1996 LFL. That's what most of them say. I haven't looked at every one of them. Some have this kind of a base here. Kenner, see that? That's made to, that's 1997. So you got 1996, 1997. He's got a bag on his back here. I gotta clip that back in. I guess that Yoda goes in there. He's got a jetpack. Got a few different Darth Vaders. Capes. I had the capes on. I think one cape goes on him. I think that one does. No, maybe not. The whole one is back. Cape goes on somebody. Maybe him. Maybe like that. Basically, gotta find one with the hole in the back. Han Solo in carbonite. Basically, his figure is in the back, which is kind of cool. Boy, kind of looks like Lou Ferrigno. Obi-Wan Kenobi. This is, he's got, it might be actually, this actually cape might be his. This cape's probably his because he's got a hole in the back like that. Lando Calrissian with a mask. I have no idea. I guess that's Obi-Wan Kenobi when he's after he was killed. Since Darth Maul now. These are Dorito cards. 2 of 6. Doritos, Cheetos. I looked these up online. They're about $3. That's 4 of 6. Oh, young Obi-Wan. Luke Skywalker, Ewoks. Nina, Princess Leia. Guardian. Darth Maul. Now, I'm not sure if these things actually go with these figures. I haven't looked that up. But it was in the lot, and I'm going to include it. You have a bot right here. And he looks like he stretches. And you got these speeders. Kind of hard to get them to stand up. I don't know how to really do that. They come apart. These are made to, like, explode. Like if they hit a tree or something. He's got a big jetpack. He's got a lightsaber in his hand. That's the way he came, so I didn't take it out of his hand. He has something on his back. Not sure. It's a radio. He also has a weapon on his arm, so I'm leaving it there. This is Boba Fett, my favorite character. Got Luke Skywalker with the helmet. He walks. And you have the Emperor. He's seated in the seat. This cardboard comes off. It's easier to ship that way. I'll put it in plastic. I'm really not going to count it. You want to count? I'll go like this. The auction will include everything here. But sometimes I find extra stuff when I'm digging around and I throw it in a box. So, you know, if you found an extra piece in there afterwards, then be happy with it. I don't like making estimates and counting figures. I'm selling this as a lot as is. Here we go. Got a weapon on him, and that looks right. Who's this guy? It's a trap. forget his name. So they're bendable, the arms, you can bend the arms. I'm going to add additional pictures. It's like, I don't know what that is. If you're into this stuff, you know, I watched the original movie. I'm excited about the new movie. But otherwise, I really didn't pay that much attention to matching everything up, to knowing what goes with what. There's so many weapons in here. So you'd have to match each weapon, and I can't guarantee that every weapon. See this? I don't know what this is. It might not even be for this. It might be for the micro machine stuff. I can't tell. It looks like some kind of crazy weapon. It's got a tube on it. But it's with this stuff, so I'm leaving it. I also have some extra capes and stuff. I had identified what that went on. This is one of the unusual figures. Video Gamer Darryl, thanks for viewing.